What's up, guys? Sneaker Suppliers. Today we're gonna be doing an unboxing of a pickup I got on the.
Look.
What's up, guys? Sneaker Suppliers. Today we're gonna be doing an unboxing of a pickup I got on June 31st in the car on the way home from the beach. Easy 350 B2 with Butters. Starting off this review with the box. Original box, nothing too special. They need to spice it up some with some seasoned salt. And Kanye, come on, man. Stop looking at Kim's caboose and start worrying about your shoe box. But other than that, Kanye, great shoe. Now, what can I say? Can't judge a book by its cover. Let's get to this unboxing. Hope you like this video. Let's get to it. Now, here's what you all been waiting for. The Yeezy 350 V2 Butters. Now, as you can see, awesome colorway, mixed between the creams and the neon yellows, but great shoe, love the laces, and who doesn't love a pair of Yeezys? Kanye, might not like the box, but your shoes are amazing. Comfortable, good looking, and always stylish.
Stay thirsty, my friends.
Now, the outsoles on the shoes are two different colors. You got the regular color, and then you got the gum bottoms on the bottom, which I really like because this light color would get dirty over time. The gum bottoms will not show the dirt as bad. Now, the light that we're in right now doesn't do it justice to how good the color is on this. This color in the sunlight is amazing, outstanding.
And with the Flyknit upper.
Boy, if you don't.
Now, starting off with the uppers on this shoe. The upper on this shoe is a very nice butter color, but this light we're in does not do it justice to how beautiful this color is. You get these babies out in some sun, they look amazing, outstanding, look good with a pair of black jeans, blue jeans, any color jeans, pair of shorts, whatever. Yeezys look good with anything. Now, spray these babies with some crepe, let them dry, and go out and wear them. I mean, also, if you want to keep these babies looking fresh, get some Rejuvenators sole covers. They keep your shoe looking amazing, but kind of slippy. And another thing, crepe, if you want to sponsor us, go ahead. That would be amazing. We would thank you a lot, and you keep our shoes looking fresh. Thank you for watching this video. Now let's get on to the on feet.
Trap, trap, money, penny. Got me in my feelings. Gotta be real with it. Yeah. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you. And I'm down for you always. KB, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave. Beside me, cause I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you always. Look, the new me is really still the real me. I swear you gotta feel me before they try and kill me. They gotta make some choices, they running out of options. Cause I've been going off, and they don't know when to stop. And when you get the, I see that you've been learning. And when I take you shopping, you spend it like you earned it. And when you popped off on your ex, he deserved it. I thought you would've won from the jump, that confirmed it. Trap money, Benny, hey. I buy you champagne, but you love some Henny. Front of block like you Jenny. I know you special, girl, cause I know too many. Risha, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you. And I'm down for you always. JT, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you. And I'm down for you always.
Cool, babe. We kissing in a wave, kissing, kissing in a wave, kissing, kissing in a wave. I need that black card in the code to the safe.
Like always, thank you for sticking around. Make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. Leave a comment if you liked it or not. Get ready for better content in the future. It's coming. And when we hit 1,000 subscribers, we are going to be doing a giveaway of a gift card of your choice. So, thank you. Love you guys, and we're out.